Welcome back.
Hi.
Hi. Team members, Hoffman, Mark Hoffman. This guy's pretty quiet, sort of an introvert. Good for unpaid overtime hours, willing to do the busy work. May want to keep him out of the field, though. He's a straight arrow. I won't be willing to bend the rules. Yo, why can't we play as Hoffman?
Dude, why couldn't we have played as...
anyone else?
Super Mario in a better game.
Oh, boy. Well... Alex, last time we got to this hotel lobby.
Dude,
oh, look
it's
at
an
that,
old
save.
Tape recorder.
They were really trying hard to go for that, like, Resident Evil, you need inks to save kind of thing, huh?
Right.
Okay. So, Alex, where do you think we should go? We can go...
I think we should just check everything out, so just go as far as we can.
Needs
so we
a nail.
We don't
have,
any
nails.
So we can't go that way.
Not yet, though.
So we can go in there?
We can go in here.
So I'll just go in there.
This looks like it locks, though, so maybe we shouldn't go in there yet.
Okay. And then the bathroom.
Oh, geez.
Ooh, I'm excited.
Oh my god. Yes!
It's literally the same fucking game? Oh my god.
It's the same game. It's the same game.
Why don't you just take them out one by one? Just take out each syringe and put it in the top of the toilet.
Well, I got the nail, so that's the most important part.
Was that just like a bunch of drug stuff?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's always drug stuff,
okay,
dude.
Okay, so now we have the nail, so that's literally the only other place we can go, right?
Yeah.
Or we can go in the door that looks like it might lock.
Here we go.
Ooh.
Dun 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 dun.
So weird. All right, wait. Before we go in here, we should check the other door, the one that locks.
Combination lock to get into here. There's another fucking doll in there we need to get. Chris, zoom in on that fucking doll. What a piece of shit.
Look at
that smug piece of shit.
He has two.
I will take him down.
Your brow is too pronounced, shitty doll.
Four.
Two.
Four. Turn handle.
What? Just for fun?
Fuck you.
Okay, four. Damn, thank God that mirror was there. I never would have been able to figure that out. Just kidding.
I have a question.
Yeah.
It told me to use the water heater, and I did.
And then what?
I have no idea.
Oh, you know what? Turn on the water again?
Oh! Four...
It's 942.
942!
Dude, that's gotta be the jigsaw.
Yeah, it's gotta be the fucking... this motherfucker up in here.
Yeah, perfect.
Nine.
Nine!
Four.
Four.
Two. Move that bus.
Hey, what's up, you piece of shit?
You found a Billy puppet.
Yo, there's only seven? We already missed one?
There's only seven Saw movies.
Are we almost halfway through the game?
Paper mache. Look at Chris, freeze it and fucking zoom in on that achievement.
Come on, man. I mean, come on, man. Come on, man.
So stupid. Alright, well,
are we,
hey,
like, almost halfway through the game already?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, dude.
That'd be tight.
Look, I'm right there with you, but I severely doubt it.
Alright.
I severely doubt
it. Alright, jaw feel.
Jaw... gotta stop that.
No way.
Okay, so we can... go forward, right? Or no, we can't.
No, you gotta go through that room behind you, dog.
Needs key.
That room right there.
So we have to go in here.
Yeah.
Okay. See what I tell you. What
you're
I
right.
fucking
no,
tell
you're
you.
You're right. When you're right, you're
right.
It
was right. Gonna seal. I saw the door.
All right.
I saw the sign.
Oi! Ayo.
At least this one's a bit more,
it's like,
direct.
Makes, yeah, it makes sense. Oh, there it is. That was it. Boom.
Wow. Why can't all of them be like that, game? Where it clearly outlines it.
I think that might be our future, hopefully. What?
That's the achievement we got earlier. Play me. Where is it? Where
just
is
like
it?
Some saw emojis. Okay. Why is that floor giving me like a headache?
Floor puzzle.
Oh, so wait, what's the order then? Heart.
Broken heart. Tape
heart,
says play
tape.
Me.
Wait. Is that it? Oh, maybe you have to walk only on the hearts and tapes. Uh-oh. Can you just really step right there? This isn't even a this is not a puzzle.
This is like, remember when you were a kid and you played Hot Lava?
Well, like, it just tells you what two pieces and then you just don't do those pieces. You just step on those. That's so weird. That's barely, ugh. It's not even a puzzle.
Hey, dude.
Alright.
Homemade lockpick.
Dude.
I wonder if it's for this fucking weapons case.
You don't even need that shit.
I'm gonna keep it for as a reserve. Ooh.
What?
Keeping track of this case using this journal will help organize my thoughts. Keep me sharp. I've worked plenty of murders before.
Time is on your
side. Did you want me to replay that?
It's gonna be long.
Right. I was hoping, like the other game, it would just
continue to play.
Yeah, but I can't even pull up the menu.
Let's go to the journal.
R2?
Yeah.
Cecil Adams, typical drug addict asshole by all accounts. He was found tangled up in a razor wire. Cause of death, extenuation.
Okay, bleeding to death. He looks like he's thrown tangled.
First victim had straight incisions on his face. Second, the victim had a piece of flesh missing from his upper shoulder. Missing flesh was cut on the shape of a jigsaw piece.
All right. All right. Just like a dude.
Time's on your side. All right, so we can either go in puzzle door left or puzzle door right.
Sealed.
Okay, can't go on that one. Can't go on that one either.
So now, well, let's go down.
Use combination lock. This is where we came from. We came from down.
Where the fuck does it want us to go? Does it say something right there?
Where?
Oh no, that's just that newspaper shit.
Oh, Alex.
Oh.
Look at that.
Two. Five? Seven? What are we? Nine?
That's probably it right there.
But
what's the time?
It's 8:26 or something like that.
Good call.
Weird. Okay.
Oh, boy.
That's really it? What about those other two doors?
Oh, boy. Here we go, Alex. You ready?
Yeah, fuck it.
All right, let's save the dude from The Walking
Dead. Save this motherfucker. This is the guy who's giving out the maps in Rush Hour. Oh. He just wants to fight? He just wants to fight?
What you say?
Go back and get that other nail bat.
Key. Of course it's fucking sealed.
Damn.
Of course it's fucking sealed.
Damn, dude, what the fuck is that?
Oh, that's a trap.
Is it?
It's gotta be. You want me to press it?
Yeah, why would it be here? That'd be so shitty if you just turned it on and you died. Stairs?
Case file.
K2K is an old gang that operates in the International District. Their leadership was dissolved after a war with the 19th Street Yakuza 2 years ago, and by dissolved, I mean shot to pieces. K2K decided it was a good idea to expand their narcotics trade past the 118th Street and into Yakuza territory. Yakuza enforcers kidnapped and killed most of K2K, lining their bodies along 118th Street in a gruesome display of power. It was the first case Sing and I tackled together.
Great. I found a case
some
file.
Crazy shit. Okay. That's actually the second green light. Oh, dude. So if you turn that one on.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I have, like, no time.
Did you do it? You did it.
Two. One.
Woo! Come on, you shit. You fucking did that shit.
All right, I now understand what this game is about. One.
One.
Two.
Yeah!
Great.
So does that mean that those puzzle pieces are all in that one, like, that there's two puzzle pieces in that other room?
I have no idea.
Do you know what I mean? What? What?
It's just a bonus room to unlock that door.
Okay. So now we gotta go upstairs.
We have the keys, we can just open this right here, probably.
Look out for glass.
Downstairs or upstairs?
Down first.
Okay, so nothing
is
downstairs.
There's a case file, though, on the other side of that door.
You're right. Looks like it's several case files. They don't look usable, though, so maybe not.
There was one sitting on the desk that looked kind of usable.
All right, so we're going up now?
Yep.
Going up the stairs.
X. Yo, baby! X.
I just want to point out that that was very confusing, because for Xbox, I was ready to cry.
Oh my god.
Okay. Doors can always slam behind us.
God, it's so boring. This game is
Search
so boring.
Search the upper floor.
Oh my, hey, look at this wall.
Wall looks weak.
Wall looks weak, dude.
Don't worry, I just stabbed myself with a... Oh, that's right, I forgot. I don't actually have to shittily do it. Nope. It does it automatically.
Ooh. Look at this. That is amazing.
Great. Great animation, dudes. Alright, well... All right. So that's where we're going.
Yeah, just go
that's
through.
The one room we're going.
It's the only place you can go. Unless you can go down to the left.
It doesn't... I can probably drop down?
Does it put you somewhere
that
you
can't... That takes me back down to the...
Are you sure that's not, like, a secret area?
Here in front of us?
That you're trying to go down there? Doesn't that put you somewhere that you couldn't get? Am I wrong?
I think it puts us back down to the first floor. I can fall down if you want.
I might as well see. It's like, why would it be here?
I can't go down, actually.
Great. All right, move on.
Moving on.
God damn it.
Great.
Okay, cool.
Great.
Dude. Alternate. God, that is such bullshit. That is
Okey-dokey.
Such bullshit design. What is going on? What is that?
Foot?
Heart monitor, foot? Is that it?
Nails. Heart monitor, and foot.
Foot. Nails.
Nails or heart monitor or...
Doesn't matter. Heart monitor.
Go nails first.
Heart monitor.
Heart monitor.
Foot.
Foot.
Nail.
Nails.
Heart monitor.
Heart monitor.
Foot.
Foot. Nails. Heart monitor. We need to go to the right, right?
Foot. Yeah.
So, foot. Oh, it's a trap. No, it's not.
Nail.
Nail.
Heart monitor.
Heart monitor.
Foot.
Foot.
Nail.
Heart monitor.
You have to do nail.
We do?
Nail. Heart monitor. Foot.
Oh, you have to do them in order. Yeah. I didn't realize that. I thought it was just either or. And we're here.
Boom. Boom. No problem.
Shit. Someone from the department leaked one of our files on
Jigsaw. I don't know what to call him. I could be on the team. This guy's too dimensional for the investigation. Public talk. Worst part's going to be the groupies. We don't even need that.
Just skip this then?
Yeah. What is that? Chain. Find someone to cut the chain.
Oh my god, are we actually gonna find a saw?
You're literally gonna use a saw and saw to saw a chain?
Right? That's the most sensible piece
of
equipment. Probably not a chainsaw, that'd be too meta.
A chainsaw.
Alright, so here
we
go.
Any saw you find is technically a chainsaw. Balance, boys, don't forget. You gotta go a little to the right, you're gonna fall.
No, it's automatic, dude.
It's showing...
Wait, what was it showing?
It was showing, like, the controller.
Oh, the controller! I have to balance the controller straight?
Yep. Axe boys, there you go, done. Cut that chain, bro. Why can't you just walk through here?
Time's on your side.
Why can't you just walk through here?
Okay.
Alright, yeah, just go cut that chain, boy.
Alright, so we're going back across.
Chain cutters. Hardcore. Never die. Cut that chain. See how it's like, you have to do both?
So if I just hold the controller flat up, it works just fine.
Nice. Cut that chain.
We're gonna cut. That sounded like I fucked up.
Oh. Whoa!
You too, Alex, huh?
Whoa!
Alright, so I guess we're going down now.
Yep. We gotta go down through that hole.
I'm gonna jump down one more time. Just carefully taking my time falling down.
You know, my number one gripe with the last game was that it had, like, really bad textures and that everything looked the same, and it's just, like, not any different in this one.
You thought they'd make a difference?
I don't know, like, it came out a couple years later, right? Like, it could have looked a little better, like... I don't know. Don't you think it could have looked a little better?
It always does. Here's that piece you were the case file you're talking about.
Another victim, this one named Paul Lehi. Jigsaw left behind a tape, some bullshit about how Lehi cut himself and now he has to cut himself to escape the razor wire cage. Looks like Lehi didn't have any doesn't have much choice in the matter. None of us can see a clear way through the wire. The killing cage looks very similar to what killed Cecil Adams. I'm having Hoffman check into what kind of razor wire they both used. Most importantly, Wilson was the first victim that didn't live in a bad part of town.
This game is such a piece
Poor
of shit.
Poor guy had friends. And an ex-wife. No way the press doesn't find out about this one.
Well, hey.
Why? God damn it. What is
our
lives?
Are you ready to go into the next
room?
Door? It's going to seal behind us.
Let's go.
Let's like figure it out. We're going to do in 10 seconds. Oh, yeah. Close that door.
Here we go.
Close that door.
You're going to walk in probably farther. There it is.
Oh, my God.
It's the same shit. This was in Saw 1.
Move the carts to dodge the things correctly.
This puzzle was in Saw 1. This was the exact same thing in Saw 1. What? Can you move? Are you stuck?
I'm stuck, Alex.
What do I have to do? What are you supposed to do? Move the carts to what?
Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Like, how do we get out of here?
Pull the... What? Pause the game? Go to the other pause? Move the cards to activate the door switch.
What does that even mean?
I don't know how to activate the door switch.
It's not a very good descriptive thing. What door switch are you talking about? I got 2 minutes to figure this out. Alright, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna pull this one, right?
Okay.
And then I'm gonna run over here. I'm gonna pull this one.
Alright.
I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna pull this one.
Alright.
What do I do? I don't know.
I don't really know what you're supposed to achieve.
Door is sealed. Yeah, there isn't an exact way of telling me how to fucking open this goddamn door.
I, like, really don't know. It's really weird. What?
I don't know. I have no idea.
What does it mean to move the carts? Is there, like, a sensor or something? That you're supposed to, like, touch?
Oh my god. Oh my
god. Oh my god.
Damn it! Alright, fine. All right,
just that one. Just all the way down. Go behind it.
Push.
Do it, baby. Done. That was actually like...
Wasn't that bad once I realized where we had to push it.
I mean, it was just a lot of...
That was my fault. We should have realized that was the thing we had to push when we walked in.
It's fine. It's just like... It didn't give us a lot of direction. I wasn't sure what was happening.
That's the name of the game, dude. We never know what's happening in this fucking game.
Locate the kitchen.
What was...
Oh my god. Oh,
alright.
Oh.
Sorry.
Got him.
Punch. X.
No problem. Oh my god, again. Dude, it's not even lining up right. Nice. Crutch boys.
Health hype. Health hype.
You should use one, right?
I guess so.
Because it gets darker when you're unhealthy, which I just
I wish they just
stupidest.
I wish they gave us a light.
Just like a simple light would be great.
They showed us the light mechanic in the first 10
like,
seconds of the game.
Remember how good a light would be
and
how
they
in
took
these
it
dark
away.
Rooms?
They took it away from us. They abandoned our boy.
They drank our milkshake. Okay.
Okie dokie. Another case file. Mark Wilson.
We found another one.
Mark Wilson, COD, cardiac arrest due to shock.
Da, 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 da.
Shock is probably because of Wilson was set on fire. Jigsaw covered him in napalm. Jennings thinks it's homemade. No way to trace it.
What?
Then made him carry around a candle to find a combination hidden in the wall. Interesting that he left the tape this time. He is evolving. Insurance fraud on the tape. He used the same insurance company as the department umbrella. Ha 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 ha. I see what you did there, assholes.
This time Jigsaw left behind.
Chief Jacobs, see what he needs to do. Jobs, investigate the real crimes. Pen light looks medical, like the doctor shining your eye physicals. Jigsaw slipping up like this means that he subconsciously wants to get caught or he's just getting sloppy. Whatever the case, the lab is rushing the prints to find out who used this pen light.
I wish we had the pen light. It'd be better to have the pen light.
All right,
just be able
are you
to
ready
see
for
darkness?
Fucking round two of Puzzle Boys?
I think you mean touching mannequin boys.
Or how about the fact that the wall over there
has a bunch
Chris,
of codes?
Chris, zoom into those fucking numbers. That's great. We're gonna need those in like 10 seconds.
All right, let's fucking
ready?
Figure
Here we
it
go.
Out.
Sometimes moving forward in life means pain.
8.
Each of you has half the means to free yourselves. Michael, you have the information that Zeke needs to solve.
What?
Cause him a great deal of pain. But ignore the problem and you both go nowhere. Good luck.
Oh, man. Okay, so 8.
Wait.
What are numbers?
What if I don't know if that's the right one or not.
Well, just do it.
Oh, I see.
What?
All these numbers? Oh my god.
What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened?
He just blew up!
What the fuck? Why did that happen?
Five. This room can either be your sanctuary, it can be your grave, Jigsaw from Saw 5.
Why the fuck did that happen?
Guys, Jigsaw from Saw 5.
Holy shit.
Saw 5, you guys. Don't forget Saw 5.
Jesus.
All right, here we go.
Why did you explode?
I have no idea. So we know that 8 and 0 are correct. Each of you has half the means. I'm just trying to see if we could try and guesstimate by looking at the wall. You know what I mean? You
have the information. I guess I needs to solve his puzzle. Giving him the information he needs. Is it are we sure that it has to be in a specific order?
How are we supposed to know which is the right one or not?
Well,
what is this? I don't understand why we did that.
Oh no. Is this seriously like a trial and error situation?
No, I think we have to find, like, I think we have to like look at the wall and try and find
the 80?
The 80 and try and find the code. And then once we know it, do them in order.
Okay.
I think zero is me getting lucky. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But seriously though, fuck this game.
Dude, it's so bad. Oh my god. Makes me want to claw my face off. Alright.
Alright, can I skip this? I sure can. There we go.
Okay.
Oh man.
Zero.
Eight. Zero. Alright. So what do you think we should do? Look at the wall?
That barricade has to be there for some reason, right? Maybe move the other barricade? Do you see anything 80? I don't see anything 80 that's catching my eye.
Fuck it, let's just do it till we die.
Okay, so it's not
so
four?
So 4, 3, and 5 are not the right answer.
It's gotta be written somewhere. We gotta find it. It's got to be written somewhere.
I'm trying, dude.
I know. I
really,
feel
really trying to not be upset.
We
at
got
what
this.
This is. Do we got this though?
We got this.
Do we though?
Yes.
Sometimes moving. Oh man. Oh man.
80. All right. Now let's look at the wall. Oh my god. Let's just look at the wall, nice and slow.
Great. Okay. Now that we can just stop time real quick.
Okay, do you see it? I don't see it.
I do not see an 8 in the first succession of any of these numbers.
Correct.
Here. So I'm going to move it and then adjust the camera accordingly.
Yeah. Wait. Did I see it top left?
I don't see an 8.
No. Read the numbers. Nope.
I don't see it.
I still don't see it.
Now. I don't see anything.
Push the thing back the other way, maybe? Is that it right there?
Where?
80.
Where?
Next to the bin. You see it?
80
647.
Where's 6? There's 5.
Is it 6? Where was the 4? Where was that 4?
Right here.
4. 7.
Boom.
Nailed it. Fuck this game. Get rocked. Get your little fucking wrist clamps off. Get me in.
Good job, Alex. That was all you, dude.
God damn, that sucked. Oh my God. Lady in red.
Those hands used to touch little girls.
What?
Now they'll just touch the bottom of a trash bin.
Do we lose?
I think he just dies anyways.
So no matter what you do, the guy fucking dies.
Yeah. That's Saw.
God fucking damn it, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah, dude. It's Saw.
Candle? Key?
You have the key, and with it the power to save a life.
Okay.
But only if you make it in time.
Okay. Next time on Beard Bros?
Well, let's at least open the door. Now, we're... Oh... Wait, do we go back to the lobby now?
Well, first of all, go get that nail bat.
Over the crutch?
No, yeah, the nail bat's a one-hit kill. Oh my god.
Those ones are weird.
Yeah, that's a much less fun puzzle. Alright, so is this the way we need to go?
Yeah. Because this opened back up.
Okay.
Oh, now this one is a fucking circuit boy.
Okay. Yep, perfect. Dude, crushed it. Nice.
Those puzzles are much easier.
And this is the key here. Oh, dude. Router. Old tape recorder.
Where?
Right there.
Oh.
It's the same one.
Yeah, no. We're gonna save real quick?
Yes. Because you cannot save enough. As I always say.
Alright. Next time on Beer Bros, we're gonna open that door and continue our
fucking
way through.
Get to the end, yeah. Bye.
You know, something tells me, Alex, I think you're right. This game's a lot shorter than we thought.
Yeah.
Because we've already saved, like, 3 people at this
fucking
point.
Thank God. Get me out.
Alright, next time on Beer Bros, we're gonna go through that door.
Bye, dude.
Later, man.